You know, Mr. Mutahi is the chair, ushering, and he has done this work for so many years. And we want to appreciate him. Let's appreciate him. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Praise the Lord. As Mr. Mutahi comes, see, ni vizuri tuambie our clerk karibu. Karibu, while he was away, mambo iliendelea mzuri, si ndio? Bwana Mutahi here, and I'll still ask you, Elder Sospita, to come and Elder to come, because Bwana Mutahi here and his family, and I can see part of his family here, even if they don't know what we are talking about, they should come so that they can support Daddy. I need not. Bwana Mutahi here has brought something, and we want to receive it. But I want him to be given a mic so that he can tell us what he has brought us. Kwa sababu ni vizuri pia sisi tujue ni nini ametuletea. Yes.
Hello. Good morning, church. Borodi anajua ni nini. Mr. Siders are complaining about this mic. Like the one I'm holding. So we decided to buy one for the church.
Okay. So there are mics, there are microphones. Can we open and see? I pick up my coffee. Are we able to open and see? Wow. Tutafungua tena. Inakaa tutaendelea kufungua mpaka. Cyrus, do okay. Utuambie inafunguliwa aje. Oh, yeah. I can see these are mics. Vizuri watu waone. These are very beautiful mics. Pigeni makofi mazuri sana. Is a set of four with everything that requires hata battery. Hey, hii mambo nakwambia. Na hii si battery ya hapa Kariobangi. Hizi ya Kariobangi. Kariobangi North wanatengenezaga. And so we want to appreciate this family. And as we receive them with the elders, we want to appreciate you. But we want also to pray for you, even as they dedicate. So we are going to dedicate these ones. Sasa kutoka hapo si ya Bwana Mutahi tukimaliza. Itakuwa ya kanisa. Then we shall pray for you. All right? Let us pray. Mighty Father, everlasting God, O Jesus, we come before you this morning and we receive these gifts that come from your servants who have dedicated themselves to serve you with all that they have, with their time, with their energy, even with their substance, O God. They have seen the need in the church, and even without being prompted or being pushed, they have seen there's a place they can come in. And Bwana Mutahi and his family has donated to us these wonderful mics so that every time we are worshiping this church, they shall be used to the glory of your name. Therefore, we receive them and we set them apart from all works that microphones can be used for. But these ones will be used for the glory of God. We set it apart even from where they come from, even the journey they have taken. These ones are dedicated to your service. And this we do in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sasa hizi ni za kanisa. Sijui ni nani atapokea Bwana Kariuki ama ipewe Cyrus. They can even be used even before the end of the service. Cyrus, kuja. Kile tu zitafanywa ni zitawekwa seal na zitakuwa zitapelekwa kwa ofisi kule so that we can write. Sasa hizi ni za ziingizwe kwa record yetu. Sio Cyrus tumepatia ni kanisa. Haya. Sawa. We pray for this family. Can we stand? I will not ask you to kneel. I'll pray for you. And I know you, hata mam, hata kama atakuja the next service, hata yeye na watoto, tushosho na wengine, they are all blessed, isn't it? Let us pray. Mighty Father, we thank you for this family. We know that it is a family that has made a decision that, Lord, this is their church. This is their home. And they have given everything. And they have even today donated that which they saw as a need so that they can cover the gaps. Father, we pray for them. We lift them, O God, because it is out of their heart, out of their love for you that they have done this, O God. In their lives, O God, there could be spaces where there are gaps. And they have been crying, O God, that you may do something for them. God, because they have come forth with these substances, O Lord, we pray that those gaps you shall fill them for them in the name of Jesus Christ. Where there are things that they need to acquire, the Lord, you may open doors for them that they shall acquire them without problems. Where there are things they have acquired, and Lord, there are spaces where those things are still giving them challenges here and there, We pray that you fight for them. Give them good health. Give them that heart to continue worshiping you with their hearts, with their minds, with their substances. And above all, that you may continually save them, so that even when they have finished all the work in this world, before you they shall stand triumphantly and declare that they have done their work. We bless them in your presence. For this we pray in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, asante sana. Asante sana wakili. Asante sana bwana Mutahi. Goeri, asante sana. Na wengine wapige makofi wanapoketi. So thank you very much.